Hey guys, welcome back to the Game Replay. I'm Dave the Usher. The game we're playing is Theatrhythm Final Fantasy Curtain Call for the Nintendo 3DS. Hey bud! Bailey woke up and he was like, "Hey Dave, play a Final Fantasy 13 track." And I'm like, "Well, okay Bailey, I suppose I could do that to start things off, and then maybe we could do a quest, Bailey? You wanna do a quest? You wanna do a quest?" He wants to do a quest. Badly. So, why don't we just start off, we'll get things ready. As you can tell, this is the same session, recording session. We'll go for expert score. You good there? Can you be good there for a couple minutes? Good dog. Yeah, we did it, bud. I was saying, Bailey, we did it. We did it, Bailey. Good job. Bailey's trying to hog the spotlight. He's just getting all in front and everything. Look at that, man. That seemed like, I don't know, it was like an easy track. What was up with that? I did that on the middle difficulty. Medically sound. Right, Bailey? Right, bud? Was that a good track? You got something on your eye. It bugs me. Because I assume it bugs you. But you're good now. You know what we're gonna do? I'm gonna go out and we're gonna get a quest. Hey, Bailey. We're gonna do a quest and things are gonna get crazy. I don't know what's gonna happen, man. It got crazy on the last quest, Bailey. You know what I'm saying? I was doing some yelling. You didn't seem to mind mostly. Just mostly. But, quest memory. Sometimes I like to use my fingers, Bailey. Ready? It's like this. Bailey's not into that. Oh, what am I doing? You want to jump down? What do you want to do? You want to lay down? Should we do a medium quest? I think I want to give it a try. I want to give it a try, man. Okay? Bailey, I'm going to give it a try, all right, bud? Chaos Maps level in the case of difficulty. While the rarity icon shows value of its rewards. Okay. Yeah, it says use both to gauge the relative value of the map. Medium. Okay, so that's all medium, but yeah, we can check it out now if I were to scroll down. And here we are. Whoa, hello. Nice to meet you. Ah, oh cool, it doesn't go back to the first little section, so we don't have to... That's nice, actually, I like that. Alright. Oh, wait, man, let's go down here. Let's look at, okay. I'll check out, oh, that's clear. Right, we did that. I did it again. I might have done that twice, actually. But no, I'm going back to the level 31 one. How do I tell what R and N stand for again? You see the R there, and then there's two N's. I don't remember what that's about. You guys can fill me in if you want. Oh, look at that, favorite. Right, bud? Bailey, are we gonna do this? Are we gonna do this? We're gonna do it, bud. We're gonna do it. Oh, Bailey. What should we do? Decisive battle, okay? Do you wanna do the decisive battle? I'm not gonna move you, Bailey. If you wanna sit like that, I'm cool. This, you know what? It's hard doing all this and then having a dog on your lap, too. I've talked about this in my Final Fantasy VII walkthroughs. Reno. I had such a different person in mind back in the original Final Fantasy VII walkthrough before everyone, like, started liking my game. It was mine, and then VII came out, and, like, suddenly everyone felt like they were entitled to my favorite franchise series of games, Bailey, Final Fantasy. They thought they were entitled to it. And, I thought we were recording longer, Bailey. And then the VII craziness happened, and then they start, you see, because the craziness happened, and then they made, like, different Final Fantasy VII stuff, like games and that Advent Children, Bailey, and just other things. Right, good boy! Yes! Yes! Other things! They made other things! And then, like, Reno became, like, this different goofball character, and I'm like, that's not my Reno! I swear they made his hair brighter and lighter, and like that, like, really. And then the whole anime thing. Oh god! I just had this very different image of Reno. I swear, and that's another good thing about those older Final Fantasy games, because really, you, the game player, were in charge of creating, not completely, but somewhat, slightly, the characters' personas. You know, the words were there, but it was still there to be created for you, the game player, and that's been totally lost, and that probably started with 7, a little bit. And then when we got to 10, the characters were the characters were the characters were the characters, and that was finito, man! You know what I'm saying? Bailey totally is down with what I'm talking about, man. Bailey, we're going to a contest of Aeons. We did that. Oh, and you know what? An overrated track. Yes, overrated. Whatever, I don't know. Because it reminds you of that battle that's pretty much fixed. You can't lose. That's what it reminds you of. Right, bud? Whoa, that was close, man. That was close and crazy, and Bailey was getting antsy. Hey, bud. Yes, you. I'm talking about you. You're a good boy. Thanks for helping me out, bud. Good dog. Yeah, shouldn't I be replenishing my HP? That probably would have been a good idea before starting that, huh? I think so, right? I gotta remember, I'm doing this, my quest stuff. Faced 100 enemies in battle! Sometimes you can't even get a good look at the enemies, because stuff is flying by. Such a small screen, how could you play this? Yeah, look at my HP, dude! Oh, god, we gotta stop screwing around here. What was the next... Alright, I'm waiting here. Maybe I should switch. Okay, but I was gonna use an item. 3. That's good. So we got that next. What does that mean? Who should be in the front? Isn't that the quick stuff? Agile quickness? Right, bud? Good boy. I think we should change our member here. Oh look, Eris, I forgot. We don't have time for new people now. Don't you agree? Hey, Terra. Agility. Go somewhere else, bud. Good boy. D. It's not really... E. E&Ds are good now, I guess, huh? Right now, at least. Anyone over here? What about Yuna? Ooh, Tifa. Agility. Spirit. Woof! Why is Tifa a powerhouse right now, dude? Yeah, it is, man. I got rid of... Who did I get rid of? Maybe I should exchange. I gotta take this seriously. So if I were to get rid of Bronza... What about Cloud? You know what? Yeah, I think I'm gonna get Cloud back in there. And, let's see, Benjamin. He's okay. What about Titus? Maybe I'll leave him in. I guess this will work. Let's see. What's my time at? Let's get to it. Lightning Returns, Final Fantasy 13. Wish me luck, Bailey, and everybody. Ah, Usenet, I like this track, and it looks nice in the game, in this game. It's like, what, my third time playing that one? Practice does make perfect. I was pretty good. Pretty good. Got a good chain going. Yeah. Expert score. Good stuff, man. I like playing that one. No, really. Like, Some just have a good feel. You have a good groove with certain tracks in this game. You might like the track, but also the level, too. Like, the level just... I don't know. It's not like you really memorize the levels and, like, oh, I remember when it went up and down. Nah, but, like, it just kind of has this groove that you can just sync with better. I don't know how to explain it. This game is interesting. Hello, little chocobo. That is a key. Let's do some 11. Hey, if any of you have requested 11, I'm doing 11 now, okay? Whatever it is, it's Selbina! Almost got back to 100, chain-wise. Not too familiar with that track. Huh? I don't know. I'm starting to wonder about... I can't totally remember the whole save progress. Let me get a look at the map. Does it have something to do with that airship stuff again? Oh, no. Because we... This is our, like, first middle quest that we've gotten this far. We might as well, at least, we gotta complete this section, I feel. It would probably warn me. Let's not even find out. We're doing some Final Fantasy 13. We've been also doing a lot of the Chocobo, event things, whatever they're called. Thank you. Man, I don't know what happened there. It just got crazy there at the end. I better use an item, or not really at the end. Just that one part. Recovering, I tell ya, trying to recover is like crazy. I don't know. It's hard. New light within the crystal unlocked. Tactics. I love it. I love it. I'll check that at some point. Check that out. So we're almost there. Hold on. Edit. No. I wanted to use an item. Ugh. Don't touch the screen. High potion. Let's just get to it. So this is going to be a Final Fantasy VII Advent Children level. We're still doing chocobo type stuff. Field music from Advent Children. Ah, okay. Whew, that was crazy. Actually, not that crazy. Pulled off my headphones because I'm going to adjust them. Alright, so good stuff. And this is going to take us to our... There's going to be another section, right? Yeah, there is. Oh, there is. In fact, I think I could find that out. I could check things out. But, we're going to... Yeah, enter the... The final dungeon. Final dungeon? So yeah, scrolling. But won't this take us to someplace else? see. So yeah, we're just gonna enter the final dungeon. Check this out. Hopefully I can do some sort of halfway save. I'm not sure. Oh, here we go. Oh, well, isn't this, You can take a break from your quest to continue it later or give up altogether. Break. I don't think we can break at any given time, but, you know, that's probably a good, spot to break anyway. So we're in progress. Okay, that's cool. Hey, you know what I want to do? I'm going to go back out. Remember, there is this new track from Final Fantasy Tactics, so I'm going to go to Muzak. And why don't we check out Tactics and see what it is. I don't know what it is. By any chance, could it have been something we came across in another one of the... Where did Tactics go? I think I skipped it. Where'd it go? My god, where... What? Help! There it is. It's this! Okay. You know, that's cool. I'll check this out. Wow, I wasn't expecting that. I haven't done too many of the EMSs. And I need to do more EMSs. I've done like one, maybe. I need to do more of those EMSs. Are there any more EMSs even available to me right now? Could have sworn I've seen that EMS icon elsewhere, but at first I was kind of off guard because I forgot about the EMSs and... Yeah, I forgot about that stuff. Alright, congratulations on clearing the EMS. The movie from this EMS can now be viewed in the theater. Maybe that was our first EMS, and I'm just kind of thinking back to that tutorial thing where it was kind of doing the same, similar stuff. I don't know, man. I don't know, but that was crazy, and I would like to do more EMSs. I'm almost looking... Oh, look! Oh, yeah! Like that one! That's an... Okay, yeah! Here we go! Those are EMSs! Are they always on the top? I think maybe. And you know, these are older games. You know, they should have done something! Give them an EMS somehow! And you know what? The re-releases on the PlayStation, they had stuff! Use that! Use that! Maybe they couldn't. I don't know. I have no idea. Whatever. And also, once again, too bad they couldn't have Chrono Trigger in this game. It's not a Final Fantasy game. They could sneak in Tactics and Mystic Quest and whatever, but... Oh well, what can you do? Anyway, guys, this is probably a good... It's probably a good point to call it a wrap right here, and probably for this set, too. We've got a lot done today. Right, Bailey? We got a lot done. Good stuff. He's so like, what is it? We got a lot done. Man, I had to warm up, but yeah, once you kind of play a little of this, you get into a really fun little groove for yourself. So good stuff, guys. Yeah, I'm going to call it a wrap right here. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Of course, some of those comments, tell me what you think. Like always, guys, you can follow me on Facebook and Twitter. The links are in the... description. I'm Dave the Usher for the Game Replay. Ooh, that looks cool. And stay tuned for the next part of Theatrhythm Final Fantasy Curtain Call. I'll see you guys next time. I am out.